subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Weddings are lavish affairs and people often go over the top doing things that are borderline bizarre. In a similar incident recently, a groom from Pakistan, Hafiz Salman Shahid, a businessman by profession, has become the talk of the town for wearing gold worth around Rs 25 lakh. According to reports, the groom from Lahore wore an exquisite golden suit in his reception party worth Pakistani Rs 63,000, and to complement his lavish attire, he decided to add oomph with a gold tie. A tie made of solid gold weighing 10 tolas, which approximately cost him Rs 5 lakh in Pakistani currency. And if this was not enough, he also wore a shoe made of real gold with floral pattern on it. Weighing 32 tolas, it costed him just Rs 17 lakh in Pakistani currency. This groom not only just acquired praises, but raised many eyebrows with his extravagant splurging on a wedding. NYOOOZ Desk.